It's a song written by a fellow named David Wilcox, who's a songwriter on the East Coast, who's fabulous. And I got to sing with him last year at the Next Door Coffee House, and I have photos now to prove it. But this is the song I got to sing with him. It was the highlight of my career. Everything else is going to be anticlimactic.
Yeah, thanks a lot.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I have to live with this every day. Yeah, you're good, but you're not David Wilcox.
Well, I could, you know, I wanted James Taylor. I found Gary Taylor.
Yeah, I got Bubba Taylor.
I better not talk too much because I can't do this without him.
Well, I don't look all that ragged for all the time it's been. But I'm weak and underneath me when my frame is rusted thin. And this year's state inspection I just barely passed. Won't you drive me across the country, boy, this year could be my last. I'm a tailfin rolling locomotive from the days of cheap gasoline. I'm for sale by the side of the road, going nowhere, rusty old American dream. And I rolled off the line in Detroit back in 1958. Spent 3 days in the showroom, that's all I had to wait. And I've been good to all who've owned me, so have no fear. Boy, put your money down and get me out of here. I'm a tailfin rolling locomotive from the days of cheap gasoline. I'm for sale by the side of the road, going nowhere, rusty old American dream. Now this car needs a young man to own her, one who will polish the chrome. I will give you the rest of my lifetime, but don't let me die here alone. You just jump me some juice to my battery, give that old starter a spin. Hear me whir, sputter, backfire through the carburetor and roar into life once again. You can polish like chrome so clean and fly off into the sunset together. A rusty old American dream, still running, a rusty old American dream.
Thank you.